Today we're going to find out how to recolor bullets in PowerPoint so they match the corresponding text. Now this is a really annoying problem in PowerPoint that happens because we've copy-pasted external text into PowerPoint or we've inherited some weird styling from a theme or template. It is annoying, but rest assured it's actually very easy to solve and we'll go through the solution now. So here we are with our numbered or bulleted list. And for some weird reason, number 2 is red. Now, if you're like me, the first thing I try and do is recolor. So I highlight, click on black, nothing seems to happen. Then I think to myself, maybe if we made it all red and then change it back to all black, that would fix it. And clearly, that doesn't either. But there's actually a really simple solution. So what you need to do is highlight the row in question, like this. Then either go to bullets or numbering, depending on what's relevant. Click on bullets and numbering. Then you can see color. So change the color to the color you want. I want black and click OK. So that's it. That's how you change the bullet color or the numbering color in PowerPoint. Hope it was helpful. Oh, by the way, if you're enjoying these videos, please don't forget to click the subscribe button and the notification bell down below so you don't miss out on any other PowerPoint tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.